All right, we've got a traffic alert. Here is the latest on the I-10 widening project. DOTD says crews are testing piles and shafts from the I-110 interchange to City Park Lakes. This work is stage one of the overall plan, and it's expected to continue until early 2024. Officials say it shouldn't have much of an impact on traffic flow.